O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O sacrament, most holy, O sacrament divine.
All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine.
All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine.
All praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Divine mercy, your divine mercy for us, O Lord Jesus, we implore that in the midst of this pandemic, we kneel before you with our churches, with our communities, praying as one, begging for your divine mercy. Let your love flow, the blood and the water from your own suffering, to cleanse us from our sins, to pardon our weaknesses, that we may face the challenge of conversion of our lives and our communities. Lord, we offer to you the deepest prayers of all humanity, healing upon those who are sick, those who are weak, those who are in the hospitals, those who are alone, quarantined in their rooms, in their home, in the ICUs, those who are suffering because of this pandemic. Lord, embrace them with your loving hand. Save them, Lord, from this dire situation. We pray for their families who may be suffering that they could not be present along their loved ones and their own fear of being infected. Give them faith, O Lord, to continue to pray, to love, and even to be present in spiritual ways, in loving ways and thoughts. Strengthen them, Lord, with our prayer. In your mercy, embrace us always. Protect our nurses, our doctors, our health workers, saving those who are sick and dying, for they themselves are exposed to the virus, and many of them have died, and many of them are sick. Lord, we thank you for these people who champion life to protect us. doing their task with love and devotion. Embrace them, Lord, with your loving hand. Protect them from any harm, that they may continue to devote themselves, saving, protecting the lives of those who are in their hospitals, in charge of their care. Lord, we pray for our government officials who are making decisions, planning, doing their best to protect our nations and those of other countries. Give them your spirit of wisdom that they may do and make the right judgment, decisions for your people, in consideration even for those, not only those who are sick, not only for the economy, but most especially for the poor who are deprived of their own livelihood, of the food and the income they need every day. Lord, bring us more people who break their bread and share themselves, that they themselves also work on another front line of hunger, saving lives to those who may die because they have no more food, or those who are tempted to commit crimes. Bless those who break their bread, who share themselves generously to people and communities they do not even know. Bless them, Lord, with your grace, and may they continue to realize their Christian mission. We pray for those who are economically challenged, to those who only live every day with their work, those who are daily wage earners, who are deprived of their capacity and opportunity to work and to serve their families. May they be strong enough, O Lord, to withhold the temptation to do what is not good. But they may be strong and patient enough, O Lord, to bear with us the pain of this lockdown and quarantine of our communities. Keep them safe, O Lord, and bring them food and communion and then table, for this is our Christian life, to feed the hungry, to break our bread, and to share. May we identify, O Lord, in our community the poorest. May those among us who have more can share to those who have less. May your Spirit, O Lord, be upon us. May the Spirit of the Eucharist that you have given us, that you will be remembered by the bread and the wine as your blood, be poured and shared and broken in our midst in thanksgiving and self-sacrifice. May you bring us the grace of this Easter joy, the hope of resurrection, of a new life, the light of your salvation. We offer you this holy hour upon your devotion, our devotion, to your most divine mercy. Forgive us, O Lord, for all our sins, for all abuses of our nature, of the gift that you have given us, the earth, and the wonderful gifts that you have given us that we have destroyed. Restore upon us, O Lord, new life for all humanity, especially those who are old and alone in their homes, those who are deprived because of poverty. Lord, may this holy hour bring you honor, and may your mercy be upon us and upon this whole world. Forgive us, Lord, and bring us to new life with your resurrection, our Easter hope. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Si Claude Tamo po.
Kantataya po yung Tam Tumergo. Tam Tumergo Sacramento Venere Duce Et Anti Cundo Dirinyan mo kaming tinape iba't banwa.
Apan ibataning sablang ligayo.
Manalangin tamo. Ginung Diyos kapamilataan ng misteryo, ning kamatayan pamanyubli ng miyebe, nimbugtong mong anak. Depat mo ing pamanatbus king ketawan. Kitmit mong kagalangan, papasyag miya ing misteryo king sakramento ning Eukaristiya. Saupan mo kami bandagul alang likat king bunga, ning dapat mong pangakabus at pamanatbus ka pamilataan ng Kristong ginuming.
Amen.
Mipuriya in Diyos.
Mipuriya in Diyos.
Mipuriya in kasantusantusan ng lagyo.
Mipuriya in kasantusantusan ng lagyo.
Mipuriya Yesu Kristo, Diyos sampung taong tutu.
Mipuriya Yesu Kristo, Diyos sampung taong tutu.
Mipuriya in lagyo ng Jesus.
Mipuri ang lagyo ng Jesus.
Mipuri ang puso ng kabanal-banalan.
Mipuri ang puso ng kabanal-banalan.
Mipuri ang Jesus ing Santissimo Sacramento ng altar.
Mipuri ang Jesus Cristo ing Santissimo Sacramento ng altar.
Mipuri ang Espiritu Santo ing Paraklito.
Mipuri ang Espiritu Santo ing Paraklito.
Mipuri ang emunanong degulan ning Indu ning Diyos i Mariang Kasuntusantusan.
Mipuri ang emunanong degulan ning Indu ning Diyos i Mariang Kasuntusantusan.
Mipuri ang mapalat at mamimusingan apangakagli.
Mipuri ang mapalat at mamimusingan apangakagli.
Mipuri ang maligaya ng pamagdalabanwa, kaladwa at katawan.
Mipuri ang pangadalabanwa, kaladwa at katawan.
Mipuri ang lagyo ng Maria, Birhen ng Panghindu.
Mipuri ang lagyo ng Maria, Birhen ng Panghindu.
Mipuri San Jose, ang kalinis-linisa ng esposo.
Mipuri San Jose, ang kalinis-linisa ng esposo.
Mipuri ang Diyos, karingkeyang sablang anghel, santa at santo.
Mipuri ang Diyos, karingkeyang sablang anghel, santa at santa.
O sacrament most holy, O sacrament.